Hills and mountains.
我希望我的中国朋友在回去之后，会永远记住这一个美丽的地方，在世界，在世界上最美丽的地方。然后，它的所有冰川和山。
And since Pakistan is going to be a peaceful country once again, with the help of our Pak Army, with the help of the civilian government under the leadership of Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif and General Rahil Sharif, they have taken bold steps against the terrorism, and Pakistan is going to be a peaceful country once again.
总理纳瓦兹谢里夫先生和谢里夫将军，然后特别欢迎大家的到来，然后希望
And Gilgit Baltistan is the most peaceful area in Pakistan. So, my friends, I assure you that you enjoy your trips in Gilgit Baltistan. All the administration and government is with you. Our all the security agencies are highly alert, and we will be with you until you exit from our area.
我希望你们在这里特别好的帮助，会永远会和你们在一起。
Once again, I welcome Mr. Lee and his team, and